pour me in a cup of tea with no book. And I asked him if he would like some tea. He didn't want any tea, but he wanted to drink tea from the same cup as me. As a custom thing, he was connecting. And the moment he did that, you could see what the Spirit of God was doing. We laid hands on him, prayed for him, and you saw a complete change come over him. We stood up, he grabbed me, he hugged me. Couldn't do that to my wife because that's a culture, as a woman. In the culture, women are very, you know, in Pakistan. But he grabbed me, hugged me, and I thought he was going to let me go. But the glory of God that was seen was the thing that transfixed him, that grabbed hold of him. It grabbed hold of his spirit and took it out of him. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, beautiful Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes. Glory to God.
Yes.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. How are we going for time? Don't know about another hour?
Yeah.
Sorry, I missed the speaker for 2-3 hours. Well, here in Australia, eh? Hallelujah. Let's watch that, shall we?